Hey guys, this is me. I'm on the Wii this time again. That's pretty cool. And I got this game for you. I'm gonna insert it into the console. Give me 2 seconds. Here we go. This is the game. This is the 1980 Pac-Man. Hey guys, we're gonna play this game. It's called Pac-Man Party. I haven't played this game yet. It was released like 10 years ago, 30th anniversary. There was the 40th anniversary this year, I think. So here we go, Pac-Man Party. I don't know if it's just me, but the music kind of sounds like Ghostly Adventures soundtrack. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Stories are like cookies. Some are sweet or hard to swallow, and everyone has a favorite. What about the most delicious cookie in the world? Well, that story begins here, in beautiful Greenwood Grove. The recipe's a secret written in a letter addressed to Pac-Man. Letter? It's from Mr. Cookie at Pac-Cookie Company. Ahem. Dear Pac-Man, a thief is planning to steal my recipe. The recipe for the world's most delicious cookie. Here it is. Keep it safe. Guard it with your life. Don't give me that. Too slow, Slackman. Hey, that's a ghost. Huh? Yeah. Secret recipe. Just what I needed. My love, give it back. Oh, you want this back? You're gonna have to chase me. Chase you? Play a game, Pac-Man, a cookie game. Sure. You picked the wrong subject. Cookies are my specialty. Prove it. You may get your precious recipe back. Get ready. Okay, let's start the game. Collect 12,000 cookies and return to the space first to win. Let's decide how many spaces to move. Are you ready? Let's go. Look at player positions and castles on the map. Confirm with A. Pinball. Yes! I guess I'll go first! Before we move, let's look at your cookie counter. These numbers are your cookies and the cookies needed to win. Get cookies at the cookie factory and in minigames. This is your number of spaces on your own castles on. You get cookies at the cookie factory based on this number. In other words, build castles to get more cookies. Use this map at the bottom right to see where everyone is. That's it, now let's get moving. Stop on a free space or free castle and it's yours. When multiple players stop here, only one will get the castle. Who's going to be the lucky one? It's gonna be me. Why is Blinky so big? At least I'm still first. Alright, let me add those cookies. It looks like this turn has come to an end. Repeat these steps to progress through the game. Alright. Press A to throw a dart. That was an 8, I swear! at least I got points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Second castle, let's go. Battle 1. If another player lands on your castle, a minigame will start. If you place higher than the castle owner in the minigame, you can take over the castle. Go for it. If you place below the castle owner in a minigame, you'll lose cookies, so be careful. Other players not fighting for the castle can also participate. Those players get power cookies based on their rank. Prepare for a minigame battle, isn't it, to steal the castle. Castle is the castle owner's icon. Don't lose your castle. Sword means you stop on a castle. Let's steal it. No icon means you get power cookies based on your new rank. Use power cookies in minigames to become super powerful. Are you ready? Then let's battle it out. Haunted pumpkins, shoot pumpkin ghosts, and escape from the scary mansion. The player with the highest score wins. A is shoot. Plus the power cookie. Alright. Or just shoot randomly. That's what I learned in the Luigi's Mansion Arcade. Alice Blinky got none. I definitely won. Wait, I'm going down? I thought that my aim was up. Let's go. You don't win that easy, Pac-Man. What if I will? That's my question. Okay, I guess I got 4. Space enough time that something big will happen. Hey guys, catching some rays? Hey frogs, hop to it. Watch out, coming through. Please be good. Okay. At least it's better than bacon. All the Mario Party Havoc references today. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Battle 1. It's battle 2? I thought it was the second battle. Okay. Pac-Man Hustle. Use the Wii remote to dance as instructed. The player with the highest score wins. Doing something. I'm going down, though. Okay, I'm doing it. Here we go. I'm doing something. I'm doing it! My hand hurts so much. I'm gonna get carpal tunnel after this. Okay. Ow, my arm. Even though powerful people didn't carry me. Now, it's alright, it's alright. Plus 400, yes! Is it pie? Do I get another castle? I get an even bigger castle. Castle belongs to yours truly, don't forget it. I guess I got a 5. At least it's not a 1! Nah, I'm kidding. Justice, hashtag justice for bacon. What? You get level 2? What? Big number. 1, 2! Okay, this is actually big. If you're feeling froggy, jump. Castle bonus. Okay, I guess that's fine. Thank you. 7. That's a 4. 8! At least I'm still in first, I believe. How am I getting all these cookies? Stop in mind, yes. I have the crown, I have the crown, I have the crown, I have the crown. I know this one. I know this mini game. No, go, 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 go! What are you doing, Pac? No, okay, 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 okay. Okay, come on, come on. What am I doing? Okay, 3. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, please be 9. What are you doing? Okay, okay, this is 9. 10. 11. So what? No. 12.
That's quite big.
13. I got, it's gonna fall. Ah, yes. Thirteen ice creams. Okay, I am literally dominating. I lost more cookies than I own. Oh! He's a negative! He's a negative cookies! Okay, I guess he got a bit. I'm still dominating. Eight. 2 4 Okay, I guess it needs a tie. You were right at the cookie factory. Get your cookies. You get cookies based on the number of castles you own. Stop directly on the space to get bonus cookies. Alright. I would have gotten 1,501 cookies if you didn't eat that one. The player in the last place gets hover boots. What?
Says the one who's lucky every second.
He's donated them to justice for bacon. 1 to 8 space. Come on! How do goats even wear boots? Look at all these cookies. I bet they're so good. Oops. Gotta now hold out till the game's over. Blam! Hi. Doesn't matter.
Thank you.
Alright, I've got a castle. Seven! That's a four. I forgot how gravity works. Yeah, I don't know if it's just me, but the soundtrack kind of sounds like Ghostly Adventures.
Yeah.
44 out of 20, yeah. That's how the cookie crumbles. Get it? That's how the cookie crumbles? A new castle! I've got to be careful. Mine aren't stolen. I'm not giving up. Give me that recipe, Shorty. You're literally the same height without the crown. Come on. I know I have cyan hair, but it's nowhere in blue. Still, justice. You gotta bring the justice to bacon. Bring home the bacon. Bring home the bacon justice. This is the tarot tent. Bad things sometimes happen here. Event. Have you come seeking wisdom? Let me read your future. You've caused a hassle. Now a player will lose a castle. At least it's his castle. A one. Bring home the justice. Bring home the justice. Bring home the justice. Justice for bacon. And why does he have three instead of two? Events. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch in the bag of beak. If he asks for seeds, cause he will pick this one. Ha, gotcha, you just got psych. Please don't be me. Please don't be my giant castle. It was my giant castle. How many castles? Am I still in the lead? At least? Is this his? Yeah, it's his. Seven! Six! Haha! I still got six! It's not seven, but it's a six! Is it complete? Hey, guys, catching some rays? Oh. Dart! That was a seven. Oh no, the frogs are croaking up a storm. Please don't be something good. I mean something bad. Tsunami? Really? An octopus. An octopus. Oh no. Hmm. doing? Event. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Now you think this is just gibberish, but I can assure you that this box will have the amazing contents. No, the other one! Great. I told you, this one doesn't have the amazing content, but the other one does. And now it's my other giant castle. I told you!
What is this guy going to do?
Uh-oh, that capped tentacle. The meanest octopus in Pac-World. That's a six! Alright, only 2,000 more. Pac-Man, wake up! He'll destroy Greenwood Grove if we don't do something! He would destroy us if I don't get a good number! I guess that he'll destroy us. Maybe you first because we tied. Ah. No, is this his? Alright, I've almost got all those delicious cookies. I love it that he can roll, but he doesn't have arms. That's hilarious. Alright, only need about 1,000 more. Oh god. Why does he only have level 4s? Five against a 6. 7. Alright. Catching up slightly. I'm pretty sure I'm still gonna win. Please be mine. Yeah, it's mine. Finally, a level 4! And it's right in the middle of mine. Like playing Monopoly, where you have to think about every single property on the board. One would be... What's this? Millionaire's Manor. To my mansion. How should I greet you? Oh, this is... It's like the other place, but... luckier. Because I'm only 550 cookies away. That's a game. That's perfect. Boss mini game battle. Everyone work together. Defeat him quickly to get more cookies. All right, let's go. Thank you. I won! Yes! I overshot the mark a bit, but still. I can dominate the minigame, and if I lose, he'll get my castle. If I win, I'll get his castle. We were literally just talking about Minecraft. Rolling block. Skillfully maneuver around the rolling block, and they'll get squished. Yeah, this is definitely Go Play Adventure.
Thank you.
battle before I'm the winner. I am the winner. I've got way more cookies than you. That was fun. I won. Now hand over the recipe. Don't get all excited. I was holding back, right, Inky? Yeah, you'd feel bad going all out on you on your first time. Really? It looked like you were playing pretty hard to me. Who asked you anyways, Pinky? Your friend's right. Now hand it over. You mean this? Okay, fetch. No, the recipe.
Huh?
Oh, it's Clyde. Winky, look, I caught it. Nice one, Clyde. Now head for Mirage Oasis. Go. Orange Oasis, you got it. Clyde, wait, where's he going? That's the wrong way. Think, Clyde, think. If you ever want to see that recipe again, meet us at Mirage Oasis. Wait, Mirage and not Orange? I can't let Mr. Cookie get down. Okay, I'll go. Next up, Mirage Oasis. They reused a bunch of music for Ghostly Adventures. So that's why the music sounds so familiar. Well, that's all I have for you today. I hope you have an amazing December. And yeah, that's all I got. See you tomorrow. Not tomorrow. See you next time, I guess. Oh, Romeo.